Hey guys, it's Darius Shi and we're playing Cyberpunk 2077. What you've got?
Doesn't seem like you get a lot of customers, huh?
True, but I get by from my regulars.
How's that? They buy a new iron every week?
They bring them in for repair. The sand, it gets into every opening, every little crack. You gotta take them apart. Air blast them every once in a while. If you don't, well, might eventually find yourself wishing you did.
Nothing for me.
Recommend any chrome in particular?
Cyber implantation's like buying shoes. Everyone needs something different. A Netrunner won't have the same needs as a Solo. But
how you doing,
spent a lot of time in the Badlands,
it's
worth investing in clothing gear.
Word on the streets that when Waco says golden, it's usually
compared
a turd.
The city, surrounding area might look deserted,
but
less folks doesn't mean you'll be safer. Here's what I recommend. Move quietly. Don't draw too much attention, else things can get real ugly real quick.
V? You hear
Vicky?
Me?
Wow, God, you're really strong, Miss Waka.
Jobs like any other. Just the client's will demanding.
Client's got every right to be demanding. What makes this one any different?
Wants everything to go exactly as planned. Willing to break the bank for it, too. Job like this needs your magic touch, V. Anyone less experienced, it just fuck it up.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Now I'm sure it's a turd and crepe paper. So, what's the spec?
Caroline Jablonski. Set off any buzzers for you? Murdered in cold blood. Made waves a few years back. They locked the guy up. But now there's a chance he could walk. Jablonski's family wants to balance the scales of justice for good. You'll finish him.
Sorry, got too much on my plate as it is.
Of course. So you give me a call when you change your mind. Putting this one on hold for you. You're the only one I trust with it.
Nothing for me. Body 20, I remember. What is giving this hand? What do you have here? I don't need that. Cyberware. Increase sensitivity and frequency of duration by 0.5 seconds. Oh my god. Increase attack speed by 5, increase stamina by 20. Stamina? No, we change that for this. Okay. Nope. Arms? Nope. And legs. Nope. You don't have anything. Okay. Map.
V, it's good you're here.
I had no idea you and the Aldecaldos had made up.
They continue to grind my gears something terrible. But, you know...
They're family.
Exactly.
What happened? Spit it out!
The Wraiths took Sol. The Brick Brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure, it was Wraith.
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Sol. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Do we want to take the money?
What's gotten into you?
I could help you out.
There's a butt attached to that.
Not for free.
I might have guessed. There never is anything free with you statics. Fine. I will give you one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. All yours. Compliments of the cult.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Whatever, asshole. And to you.
I need that money, girl.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Her. After what has Scorpion, she shows up here? Guess probably for Sol.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am. Seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to. Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Their problem?
Just that if we're looking outside, we must be a hot mess inside.
That's why we'll go in quiet. A frontal assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up recon. V will sneak into the Wraith's camp, while I'll be her guardian rifle.
Going in quiet, who's all you need?
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
So we do what Sol would want us to do.
Mm-hmm. We wait. Gather our strength. There's Mitch.
Hey there, V. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. We have live eyes on it. Will you take a look?
Mitch, how you been?
Wishing duct tape could right all the world's wrongs. And hey, it shouldn't be me occupying your thoughts, but Sol. You taking a look or not?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time, do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why? Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Sol is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in?
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall, lightly guarded sections. Do you see the track? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building. There. Saul must be inside.
Okay.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room.
I need sneaking level.
Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Paul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Doubt I could carry him on my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
Want me driving?
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit.
Don't beep on me.
I still can't believe he let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All had our eyes.
I know. It's just... that? That is one hell of a storm.
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad and more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, let's go over the plan again. You slip into the race camp. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
Save the game and roll. Hostile area.
All right, I'm in position. I have you in range.
Okay, that can be harder than I think.
Keep your eyes open. I see several heavy hitters.
Just wait. Nothing to see just yet. Wait till they give him a lady torch.
Yeah, you don't hear me anyway. I don't have double jump. Oh, shit. I can go here. Camera. Where I am. Okay.
Okay, you're near the main structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul. Damn it, stay out of sight!
You need to go to the bed. Come on, 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 come on. Yeah. There are two guys. Okay, I just... I can open it, but nah.
Okay, main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
Nope, you don't see me. Okay, I cannot take this. I still cannot take this. Camera. Where you are? Can I kill it? Yes. Save. Stealth. What is this? Temporary boost movement speed by 5 for 5 seconds when detected by an enemy. Enemy signals are keeping her out of the enemy. Huh! By knife. I don't use knives. I take that. Okay. Save and I get new. Nope. Yes. Looking here. Okay, let's do this.
Pan Am. Found Sol, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time.
Save the game. Okay. Couch. not gonna see me. Ashura. That no, it haven't place for a silencer. Can I upgrade this weapon? Yes, I can. See me. Okay. Save the game.
I'll find you, just like I found the others.
Can I turn it on and... Where is the last guy? Yeah, when you find me, that is important question. Import quest.
And nothing to be shy about.
save.
Come on, ain't got all day.
He don't see me. Seriously?
That should be number
one. Sure you get off
it's heavily guarded. Knowing them, they have something important in there. You might even gain access to the security system.
Inventory. No, maybe I can find some legendary items here. Is this camera? Someone is up there. No, guy is below. But I don't see there be some good items here. I just go for soul. How much experience I need to get? Next level character. Cool. Later. 18. What I get next? Increase effective damage per second. How to get down?
Nothing to be shy about!
What's going on with your hair? I cannot take the eddies. I see them. Oh my god. They are probably glued to the table.
Yeah, 9. Think I got eyes on him.
Okay, I get legendary.
I think so.
Good.
Something legendary.
Grab him and get out of there.
Katana? No, it's shotgun.
And nothing to be shy about.
Your cigar?
Better than Lizzie's? Where is this legendary shotgun? What the hell? Thanks for my thing.
I told you, sons of bitches. A cigar, some ice cold hooch, and a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that, or you can kiss my keister.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You, I remember. You're that merc.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Demanded a cigar and some companion.
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You got by the posted guard.
And if we can be just as sly together, get out without firing a shot.
Exactly. There should be a quick exit out of this cellar.
Okay, save the game. And let's go. What the hell?
Come on! Getting tired of this.
There is some exit here. Nope, of course. Only way I don't clear is where I need to get. Yes, we can do this. So just blow them up. Okay, I have something to. Do I have melee weapons? Yes. No, I don't want to equip this. What I have here? Some sniper rifle? Nope. That one with silencer. Don't tell me I just... Yes, I did it. I disassemble it. But I'm blind. No, this is place for Lizzie's gun. Shotgun 200 288. To the van, I go. To the van, I can't go. Okay, I just cannot go without soul. What was that? Am I hit?
Pan-Am, you're making a mistake. Another one. Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
Do look outside lately! The storm will wipe our tracks!
And the scent of blood?
What?
Must have rustled up reinforcements. We got more chomping at our tail!
How will he see it?
We need to shake him!
Maybe he hears it.
One way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it. Cut off that tail.
Get ready.
Corporation forces are under attack.
On the tall dog.
Gun don't
I know, damn
give
it. An abandoned farm nearby.
Nothing.
I'll get us there.
Fuck! My head! You up to kill me?
Ah, fuck this!
Oh my god.
Alright, damn it. That's it.
I cannot aim!
I need me an angle!
What's happened in this game? This
ought to slow him down.
We got him!
Out of way,
I don't know how, but we've got him.
I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry.
I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little
Yay.
Power might be useful. Could you help me look, B? I'll search in here.
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck.
Who down his gun so?
Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning.
Great. Give me a sec.
Thank you. If Saul freezes to death, it will have been a wasted day.
I cannot jump. I must check this out. I see something here. Okay. Maybe switch. I can close the door.
See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. Be ours.
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. It wanted everything. Camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you had mount...
It's not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica?
What are you doing with this gun?
Tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Gotta agree with Pen M. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
Thanks.
What could you possibly know about it?
More than you think, Saul. Used to work for Arasaka, so... seen plenty.
Arasaka's not Biotechnica. The difference
is not in the MO. That's always the same. Know what you are to them? Labor. To be exploited and ultimately consumed. Best case scenario.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back... Everyone will be waiting, arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now,
I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Haboobs. Yeah.
Whoa, what was that about?
Probably the meds talking.
I sure hope so. I think he took a few solid hits to his skull.
And? Think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? The fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, ma'am?
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
What a day.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Here at the Independent, California, customer satisfaction is job one. Your wish is our command.
I would settle for a soft pillow.
Might prove hard to come by.
We'll see. You know what? We better get some sleep. That was a damn long day.
And V,
I am glad you came. It meant a lot to me.
For me too. I get the sniper.
Ooh. Do you hear that?
Sniper rifle.
No.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned. I can't speak for Haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plate, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not a wink.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Who's alive?
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
Saul doing all right? Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way.
You? So Saul. Back's strangely numb. Heading to a ripper as soon as I'm in town. A few springs I need taken out.
Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Hang on. Thought you were headed back to the Aldecaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on.
Panam.
Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me.
She got this card from Ricochet.
One thing.
The wraiths, the raid. It's the start of something we need
yeah.
to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas
you.
The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldos' turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Sanam.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Glad I could help. Glad I did.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
Okay, I need to remove some stuff. Nope. That place is for Lizzie Gun. And I need to call my vehicle. Hella, come on, Hella. Yeah, you are up there. Safe. Where are you going on? Wait a minute. What? Why I didn't have this on my character? Okay. Okay, guys, I will end this episode now, and we see each other in the next episode. See ya.